Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Austin, and you may be wondering, what are you doing back? You said you were going to start uploading again, but like 220 something days ago, I saw somewhere, and I don't know what happened. I just ended up not uploading, and I'm hopefully going to be back uploading, but today, not today, but a couple days ago, the Forza Horizon 5 trailer came out, and I'm a diehard Forza fan, and I was happy to hear that this game I was able to get free for the Xbox Game Pass Ultimate, which I have, so I'll be able to get it day one. And I think I might have saw somewhere, I don't know if it was true or not, but the Game Pass Ultimate players will get it like a few days early or something like that. Anyways, all that stuff out of the way, I'll make a designated video for that. But I want to react to this new trailer. I haven't yet totally legitimate reaction. And I am excited to play this when it comes out. So let's watch the trailer. I think it's gonna be set in Mexico. All in-game 4K footage, sweet. Dang. Pretty much looks like where I live. No, not that pretty. With cactus and weeds and dirt. Dang. Yeah, it's a new Bronco. Didn't that literally just come out like ice sugar machine? Looks good. Oh wow. That is cool. Dang. I feel like that's all I'm saying is dang. Wow. That looks good. Huh. Wow. This is gonna be Death Storms. We definitely get this here too. This is like a fire or something? Are they all going November 9th? Dang.
Play it day one with Xbox Game Pass.
Yep, there you go. That is cool. So that I am definitely excited about. You can see on my screencastify tabs. Stop. Thank you. I don't even know what that means. Anyways, you can see all my screencastify things, tabs at the top because of how many tries I've had to. I've been having some issues recording this. And like just how many tries I've had to re-record this. Not, I haven't like had to re-record like the actual like reaction thing as my full fledged reaction right now, because I finally got it about figured out. But yeah, that looks good. I'm definitely excited for that. I want to see if I can try and record some Forza Horizon 4 for you guys. I don't know if I'll be able to. I should be able to. I think I've got that about figured out too. Like another main reason why I was gone for so long is just because I needed to figure out how I wanted to make the videos that I wanted to make. Because I didn't know how to back then, and I pretty much still don't know how to. Because I think my issues is I'm trying to do it for free. And you know how that goes. Viruses. A lot of those. Anyways. Yeah. This looks great. It looks like a very good game graphically. A lot of people are complaining like, oh, it's not in Japan or whatever they wanted it to be, because people think that Forza is apparently a JDM game for some reason. I don't know why it's not a JDM game. It's a racing game purely. If you want a JDM game, just go play like Need for Speed or something. Right, not to say that JDM cars aren't in the game. I don't know. I didn't think I saw any in the trailer. I'm pretty sure there will be. There has been in almost every Forza game that I've played, at least. And I've played most of them, and everyone I've played I've liked, so. But yeah, I'm really excited for this new game to come out. I've been excited for it to come out since I heard that it was going to be getting released at the end of the year. I had never thought that it would look that good. And it's cool that it's being set in Mexico. We've never gotten a Forza game like that to be set in New Mexico. I don't even think a motorsport are really set anywhere. I don't think. I've never played a motorsport, so I don't know. Yeah, I wear glasses now. I probably look and sound a lot different than probably the last video that you saw of me, I think. A lot of stuff has changed. Probably you can see in just my room, things have changed. I plan on getting a lot of stuff done. Mosquito. I didn't even get him. I have a fly swatter somewhere. I don't know where it is. It's over there by my AC. Dang it. Anyways. Yeah, I am. There's another mosquito right here. There, I got that one. Haha, and I got the other one too. Sweet. All right. No more mosquitoes. I have a mosquito issue in my room, and I need to figure out how to get rid of it. Anyways. Forza Horizon 5. Definitely excited for it to be coming out towards the end of the year. November 9th, I think is what it said. I also saw somewhere that Game Pass players were supposed to be getting like on the 5th of November or something. I don't know. Also, lighting is bad because this. I need to get lighting and stuff figured out. I'm still using that old crappy desk that I got like 2 years ago. For people who are OG to this channel, you guys know exactly what desk I'm talking about. It doesn't look like that anymore. The desk looks horrid. You might have even seen it in my other video. My last video that I recorded a while ago. I think I can even see if I can pull it up. I might be able to. I should be able to. Go to my YouTube studio if this will decide to load anytime soon. Well, my videos. Oh my god. My videos, man, this is interesting. Well, what an interesting video recommendation right here. That's something I haven't ever seen before. Also, I have weird hair right now. Don't mention my hair. I know, trust me. I don't know why this is taking so long. It never takes this long. It's probably because I'm trying to record and do all this stuff all at the same time. Yep, I'm trying to make a shaving comeback video. I had it unlisted because I didn't want to upload it. I hadn't made my shaving channel at the time. Yep, October 14th, 2020. That was what? 6 months ago? No, longer than that. What month are we in? Oh my gosh. That was like 9 months ago, right? Yeah. October, November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June. What's 5 plus 4? 9. Yeah, so 9 months. I was right. This shows you how bad I am at math. But hopefully, I can get some light stuff in here. I'll clean up my room a little bit. Figure my camera thing out, hopefully. And if I can't, then this is going to have to be my thing. I'm using my webcam that's on my computer right now, which is a Chromebook. And Chromebooks suck. Especially for YouTube and practically anything other than YouTube. That's about all they're good for. And, yeah, hopefully I can get videos started back up again, and I can get, you probably saw the little thing at the bottom, where it said that my screen recording is going to end in so many seconds. The screen recording software that I'm using is similar to Bandicam that I used to use, except I don't think there's any annoying, thing at the top. I keep moving my computer, because it's sitting on a coffee cup. I'm not even lying about that. I don't think you can lie about that anyways. But yeah, I want to get some gaming videos out, some guitar videos, because I have an acoustic guitar from the 30s that I want to make a video on, but it's got a broken E string. Like, I can't even give you guys like a hint right now. Can't even see it. Anyways, you can probably see it in the corner now that my video is going to have to be ended soon again. So, guitar videos, any videos, vlogs, whatever, I gotta get back to doing it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did like it, make sure you guys click the like button because it really helps out the channel a lot. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and share with your friends to spread the word about my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will always see you guys, hopefully soon, in the next video.